we had the women's 400 individual medley where we saw Katinka Hosu miss the podium. She is the world record holder in this event. I called it that you can't ignore her, the world record holder in this event, especially when you consider the fact that her best time is a 4:26. Look at these top times that these ladies put up. I mean, none of them were that fast. I mean, 4:32.0, they were out ahead of the world record line or just on pace with it early on in the very, very beginning, but they fell off really quick, and Katinka Hosu was part of that falling off. But how about Japan's Yui Ohashi from Japan? And she took home the gold for her homeland, and that's got to be very, very exciting. Emma Wyatt from the United States came in second. Haley Flickener, 2-3 finish for the Americans to get the silver and bronze medal. The United States racking up the medals in the individual 400 IM. We saw Kalish and Litherland go 1-2, gold, silver. Here, two more medals. It's not gold. That goes to the Japanese home swimmer. Katinka Hosu was fifth. That's got to be devastating when that's your best event, basically, and she doesn't even make the podium. She was swimming down there in lane one, but she gave it all her all. She gave it her all. We'll see her back in the 200 IM, some other events as well, but she couldn't get it done in the 400 IM.